YouTube, I want you to go on a trip with me down memory lane with India Irie. So let's listen.
She has some beautiful songs.
Here's one. I love this song. It's about God.
Oh no, it won't play. Okay, what else do I have? Interested. It's one song about,
first day I met you, you were so young. You were a blessing, there was no guessing. You are the one. Love was so crazy, we had a baby and said our vows. That's when you told me, should anything happen, I can hear you now. You told me if the sun comes up and I'm not home, be strong.
I love that song.
This one ain't gonna play, but this is my favorite song by her.
Here's one by Mariah that, and I know people are gonna try to say she's racist, she don't like India Irie, she like Mariah because Mariah's what? Mariah's whatever, but I like Mariah. I don't know.
I like this song. It's about her being
underneath the stars. She is the same stuff. It's all the same material. It's like, okay, India Irie is talking about the universe and how it relates to humanity, and that's what Mariah's talking about. She's talking about a boy though. But it's all in relation. It's like relationships are sort of indicative of our relationship with our parents, which is a reflection of our relationship to God. I mean, I know that might sound absurd, but yeah, relationships are all about, okay, here it is.
It's raining now.
Don't be mad at me, YouTube. I'm sorry. Forgive me. Alright, that's a little too slow. No more honey. This is my song, Butterfly. Oh my God, I love this song so much. I don't know, it's like, just listen to the words. Just ride with me for a minute.
Red. If you should return to me, we truly were meant to be so spread.
Now, this song is about relationships.
I'm sorry.